Next item is working cash fund loans.
I'm going to direct this to Tim McGinnis so he can explain.
This is just in the education fund right now and in the IMRF fund. Just for this month, until we start receiving tax money, we're short on money to cover the expenses. So we just need to transfer this money into those two funds till we receive the tax dollars, and then we would transfer it back by the end of the year. There was a question regarding the money that had already been transferred into the ed fund that was done in June of last year, because as we came towards the end of the month, we realized that we were going to have a negative balance in that fund, and the state board doesn't allow that, so you have to transfer money in to cover.
Did we pay that back then at some point?
Did we pay it back?
Yeah.
Not yet, no.
So are we going to pay it all back then when we get the tax?
We'll pay it all back, yeah.
Okay.
By the end of the fiscal year.
All right, do I have a motion on this?
Resolved that the Board of Education Township High School District 208, Cook County, Illinois, hereby directs the school treasurer of the district to transfer $1 million from the working cash fund to the education fund, and to transfer $50,000 from the working cash fund to the IMRF fund as presented in the February 12, 2013 Board Agenda Packet.
Do I have a second?
Second.
Second by Dan Moon. Any other discussion? Mary Ann?
Yes.
Hold on a second. How come this thing in here is, the other thing is like really long? Is there another?
Yeah, do you have to make reference to it when you make the resolution?
No, Mary Ann takes it. Mary Ann, you write that in, right, the section?
She fills it in.
Page 76?
Yes.
Yeah.
The West 40 stuff.
Yes.
Oh, you're talking about the IMRF transfer?
Yeah, I mean, it's like six pages or something.
I was dreading having to read it.
On page 79 of the board book, the president signs it, and the secretary of the board signs it.
Right.
I don't want any embezzlement, Matt.
I will never do that.
I've heard that before.
Okay. Next one, that's real good. Next one is an intergovernmental agreement.
Did we vote? I don't think we voted.
Oh, we don't, I'm sorry. You guys flustered me a little bit.
Called the halt to the vote.
Yeah, you flustered me a little bit when you said, watch out for the funds. Mary Ann, you want to take the vote, please?
Mr. Welch?
Yes.
Okay. Ms. Ruska?
Yes.
Dr. King?
Yes.
Mr. Moon?
Yes.
Mr. Welch?
Yes.
Mr. Cindy?
Yes.